Are you shopping for leggings again?
Yes, I've always had bad luck with leggings. I bought see-through ones, ones that hid in my thighs, and ones with elastic thread suddenly coming through the fabric and making my butt look fuzzy. My hair looks so good today.
Why are you mad?
Because my hair won't look this good tomorrow when I actually have plans.